Finding out that you have cancer at 24 years old and then finding out that you're pregnant is too much to process. And then when we got the biopsy back, I didn't know what to do. The prognosis was horrible. It was the hardest day of my entire life. I saw an oncologist in Charlotte. He told me that this cancer was incurable. We saw an OB, and she told me that my baby would never survive.
Renal medullary carcinoma is one of the most lethal kidney cancers. If you don't treat it the right way, then the average time from diagnosis to death is just 3 to 4 months. If we had used the standard approaches, then that would essentially lead her to lose the baby. My wife is a breast medical oncologist here at MD Anderson. They deal a lot with patients who may develop breast cancer and be pregnant. They have decades of experience with giving chemotherapies in these situations, so they know that the children grow up healthy.
The first thing Dr. Msaouel said to me was, "I will do everything in my power to save your baby." That turned out to be one of the best days of my life because my baby and I actually had a little bit of hope.
We came up with a regimen, and lo and behold, a few weeks later, Heather's pain subsided. By doing research in a specific cancer like RMC, you think about this cancer every day and every night. How can we innovate clinically as well, repurpose different therapies in ways that genuinely have a chance at helping?
I went into full-on labor all on my own, and I just soaked in every moment that I could get with my baby. Without research, my baby would not be here, I would not be here.
With a kidney cancer like RMC, it's always hard, but there is hope.
I thought about all the things that I was probably going to miss with her, but I'm not missing them. I thought cancer was going to rob me of motherhood for sure, but it hasn't, and I'm not going to let it.